Welcome back to your favorite segment of the week, our Pet of the Week segment. Today we are joined with 5-year-old Bubbles, who is absolutely adorable. I just met Bubbles and she is already warming up to me. She's so calm, so chill, and just a joy to be around. So she faked a pregnancy scare?
Yeah, actually, she actually has what's called pseudo-pregnancy, where a dog will show signs and even get to the point of lactation, and they're not pregnant. So Bubbles, we all thought she was pregnant and gonna have puppies, and it turns out she's been faking the whole time.
Wow.
Yeah.
All right, so it looks like there are some things that people can know about her.
Yes.
So she's allergic to fleas.
Very highly allergic to fleas. When we got her, she actually had a big, huge, what they call a hot spot, and she chewed all the hair off of her poor butt, unfortunately. So she's kind of bald on one side, but she's healed up. So she's actually pretty healthy now and has no fleas.
Yeah, and she's a purebred chihuahua.
Yes.
That's so rare.
She's 4 pounds. She's teeny tiny. She's not a barker. She's sweet. She's playful. She's good with other dogs. And she'd make a perfect purse dog.
That's for sure. You could definitely travel light with Bubbles.
Yes.
All right. So if anyone would like to adopt Bubbles, what kind of family is she maybe looking for?
She'd probably need a family without smaller kids, because she does have a herniated disc, and so she has trouble walking. There really isn't any surgery or anything for it. She's actually getting better every day with her anti-inflammatories. So because she's so small and she has trouble walking, it might be the possibility that smaller kids might be a little bit too rough with her. So older kids, people who just want a little lap dog to hang out with them at home or take with them wherever they go, Bubbles would be perfect for that.
All right. Well, Bubbles may be perfect for Emma because Emma's falling in love. But if you would like to beat Emma too, all you have to do is head to marliesmutts.org/adoptables, and you can find all of her information there. You can also head to our website, turnto23.com, and click on the Pet of the Week. But Emma, you better hurry.